fall off your line, then you correct it. But don't feel like you're holding him on the line.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's got to stay away from that right leg and stay over to the left hand without you holding him in a death grip there.
Yep.
That's how it's going to get lighter. Yeah, whenever you're ready. But don't let the trot get backwards. Come on, and not off your line. You'll want to change it. So remember, ride that right bend through the transition. One, two, three. Yeah, hello. And forward straight away though, and he's already losing the bend.
Yeah.
Good. That's it, so ride the bend in. Come on, take his nose to the right, let it go. Connection to your left hand. Good, and bend right. Come on, more bend and more through. And that's it, come on, off the right leg. Consistent. Yeah, better. Good, and that shoulder four feeling coming out. Ah, better. Good. And again, on your line, bend, set up the turn. Ride a circle when you're ready. Good job. You could have a little bit more flexion to the inside. So bring him right, let it go. Come on, push him into the outside rein. Come on. Good job. That's better. Good. Come on, off that right leg. He still needs to fold more into your left hand here. So ask that left side to come more through and bend right. Left side through, bend right. This is better. How does that feel?
Good.
Good. That's it. And push on. Yes. Next long side, let's see if we can lengthen the canter a little bit. Good. So keep the straightness though. So he's got to go and be straight. See how he wants to get crooked? Good. Then you're going to collect it up. So core, leg and sit. Come on, back to you. Make a transition back. Couldn't see much. That's it. Come on, you got to get him to sit a little bit more and stay straight. Come on, that right bend again. Go. Good, and then sit him up. So core, leg, yeah, that was a better reaction. Go and ride the bend. Go on, more bend. That's all I can. He can do it.